Hey witches, tomorrow is Beltane. Let's make a mini maypole for your altar. You will need a stick and a cut of wood for the base. I got this one at Michael's. Then you will need ribbons. These are the colors that I am using, as well as something to cut them with and a hot glue gun. Start by cutting your ribbons so they will be the same length as the stick which we will be using for the maypole. Now cut a small piece that you will be using as the wreath to hang the longer ribbons from. Space them apart evenly to make room for all your colors. Now take your stick and glue it to one end of the small piece of fabric. Once it is dry, you will roll up the stick to wrap the ribbon around it at the top. Secure the end with a bit more of hot glue. Once you are done with this part, you will need to secure the stick to the base so it'll stand on your altar. And just like that, you're done. I hope you all have a wonderful Beltane and enjoy your mini maypoles.